counting of votes for 3 Lok Sabha and 29 Assembly seats across 13 states and the Union Territory of Dadra and Nagar Haveli is on. In Assam, BJP is leading in 4 seats. In MP, the ruling party is ahead in all 4 seats. In Bihar, RJD and JDU are leading in 1 seat each. In Lok Sabha seats, Congress is leading in Mandi, while BJP is ahead in the Khandwa seat in MP. The assembly by-elections were held on Saturday for 5 seats in Assam, 4 in Bengal, 3 each in Madhya Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh and Meghalaya, 2 each in Bihar, Karnataka and Rajasthan, and 1 seat each is in Andhra Pradesh, Haryana, Maharashtra, Mizoram and Telangana. Of the 29 seats, the BJP held 6 seats, the Congress 9. The rest were with regional parties. The Lok Sabha seats for which by-elections were held are Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Mandi in Himachal Pradesh and Khandwa in Madhya Pradesh. Sitting MPs in all 3 seats had died, necessitating the by-polls. In Mandi, wife of former CM Veerbhadra Singh, Pratibha Singh, is contesting against the BJP candidate Khushal Singh Thakur.